Ian Dahlin down below the goal line. Three v three below the goal line. Sabres get the puck back. Eriksson Ekholm making sure he's still skating the puck out of his zone. So he's played to the line, kept it by Middleton. Then he lost it. 2-on-1 for Buffalo. Middlestats got Cousins. Fires, scores! Casey Middlestats throws a dart past Gustafson as he comes back home to Minnesota. And the Sabres take a 1-0 lead early in this third period.
Yeah, 13th of the year, big smile on his face right there. This one goal could mean an awful lot in this game, the way it's been going. You see, just nice job, Casey Middlestats coming across, pulling this one off the wall, faking the pass. He gets Faber locked up there in the middle, and he's got a clear lane to take this shot. And that he does as he gives the look off right there, and it goes right between the blocker and the body of the goaltender, Gustafson. And that could turn out to be an awfully big goal in this hockey game.
Casey Middlestat, the Minnesota native, down the right side. He'll hold up on the far circle. Dahlin, high slot, trying to go wide to create a lane. It's not there as far as the shot is concerned, but he'll keep possession up top. Paige Thompson had a goal taken away from him earlier in this game when an offside decision was made on review. That was on a power play. He leaves it for Jokke Haru. Fourth battle here. Henry will drop it back for Alex Tuck out of the far corner. Jokke Haru scores! Henry Jokke Haru, we got a lot of great things to say about you. It's an overtime winner for 10. 3-2 the final.
Just a great job here by the Sabres on this overtime. Once they gain possession of the puck once again, after Minnesota won the initial faceoff, some great puck movement, great body movement. Sabres able to get that change as soon as they got three fresh guys out there. That's when the attack started. And a great job here by Alex Tuck. You see Thompson goes off. Henry Jokke Haru doing the work over along the wall. And that's Alex Tuck that comes on. He's fresh. He jumps. And he's taking a look the whole time. As soon as he got the puck, he was looking to see where everybody was. And he finds Henry Jokke Haru that started it and kept it alive down in the corner. And he turned. Instead of just going back in the defensive position, he hit the top of the circles in the high slot right there. And he opened himself up. And a nice quick shot just inside the post ends this one.